In case of gaseous molecules, the root mean squared velocity can be calculated as 3 RT upon m, and the average velocity can be calculated by 8 RT divided by pi m, and the mean probable speed, that is VMP, can be calculated by 2 RT upon m